Ali Bally Bee. This is a gorgeous SSA piece. Ladies, stand up right where you are. I want you to stand and sing this one. I know we can make music instantly. So it's a Scottish folk song. How does a song become a folk song, you may ask? Well, it's sung from one person to the next, to the next, to the next generation, to the generation, to the generation. It becomes part of the culture. How did this song begin? It has a very interesting beginning. This was a song that an old street vendor used to sing from his candy cart to attract customers. Ali Bally Bee. A little bit of a lullaby. We start with a do, mi, so interval when you sing Ali Bally. Rich harmonies. Girls, isn't that lovely?